So you're here to teach me how to light the cigar.
Yeah.
So treat me like I'm 5 years old.
Well, first of all, we don't let a five-year-old smoke a cigar, so you're going to have to get out of the shop.
I think it's my turn.
Hey, we have smoke.
Well, that's all good. Now I feel like a real pro, a real aficionado here.